We've got a lot of good tradesmen working on the boat, many of them for free, and it's great to see the community spirit here in Mallorca, bringing everyone together in the off-season to give RV Ondine a little bit of love and get it back in the water.